You know what I'm saying?
A lot of them get it.
Yeah, a lot of them do. And the black, and the women teach their children, some of them, to be dumb so they can get that check. You know what I mean? They're evil people, man. Evil people, man. If I just said the woman is clever.
So the woman is clever.
She is simple. Simple-minded.
Stupid as shit.
They cannot talk about a woman like that, y'all.
So why a beautiful woman, the beautiful black woman?
That's my queen.
That's an i3 advanced model. I3. Come with all kind of upgrades.
You got a new software upgrade?
What did you buy again?
Swim with Jeremiah.
I think they said the Apostle Mark went down there or something. If you look at the history, when the apostles did make a trip down to Ethiopia and establish a church down there. Because you've been had Israel. Israel's always mingled with the heathen, too. Israel never, because the commandment said what? You're not supposed to take wives of the heathen nations. But has Israel ever even listened to the commandment?
No.
I mean, that's a possibility, because there's laws in the scriptures that do say don't make cuttings in your flesh, because Israel, I mean, they'll do that, but that is a heathen custom, though, and a lot, you know, and not all dark-skinned people are the same people, okay?
You know, you want one of those. You're looking like that right here. I can hook you up. We'll flip this up.
Yeah, stretch your legs out.
Wash it, though, you know what I'm saying?
It's got fleas and shit. Shit, he'll see everything at the concert. Be in the movie theater, he'll see the whole show.
Yeah,
that happens all the time.
Yeah, lady in New York threw a baby out the window. That's an individual thing.
It's
just
a
custom. The whole tribe.
Right. Yeah, the whole tribe. Right. Go watch that Mondo Magic video. You watch that?
I see that. Really nasty.
Jeremiah 2:25. It's about Israel, of course. It says, "Withhold thy foot from being unshod, and thy throat from thirst. But thou says, two-thirds niggas, said, there is no hope. No, I have loved strangers, which is the other nations.
Yep.
And after them will I go. Call me cousin.
Yep.
All the places he was, everybody got people worship, celebrating Christmas, celebrating Easter.
Pagan holidays.
Yeah, you know, songs. You got homosexuals. Because they actually, you look on Google, what's the first known gay couple? It actually said in Egypt.
In Egypt?
Yeah. But, you know, people get having sex with animals and shit.
Hamites were famous for bestiality, homosexuality.
Yeah.
Going back to ancient Babylon, those were Hamites. The Kushites, the ancient Kushites were the Babylonians. You know, like the modern day Ethiopians were actually the ancient Babylonians.
Dreads?
You can't even wash her hair.
What about putting a tattoo on?
Nah, that's totally against the script.
If you have some, you know, look, it's
we've all broken laws, man.
So I used to have dreads too, like.
Take it off, it's not a job. What about these guys now? They're wearing crazy hairstyles, putting a blind head, cutting the sides.
If you're a man in the Lord, you ain't gonna care about none of that.
That's a demonic. That's
outward appearance. Like, you know, that.
These guys cutting the top, throwing it out, and shaving the sides, lines on it.
They just think they look cool or something.
He's that guy, Lil Uzi. Who you go.
No, Lucifer.
Leviticus 19 and 28. You shall not make any cuttings in your flesh for the dead, nor print any marks upon you. I am the Lord.
Yeah, because that was something, you know, the heathens did that a lot, you know.
Yeah.
But they, you know, they, just like the Israel would want to be like the heathen, so they start worshiping the heathen gods. Sacrifice their children to Molech. You know what I mean? Baal. They really did that.
That's why King Solomon, he knew everything about his life. He started building temples for them.
Going back to the fraternities, though. You know what I mean? What do you think they're doing in the fraternities?
Burning people with the iron.
That's that ancient Babylonian witchcraft.
I saw a video recently. They was doing that little dance with their pants down. Yeah. You saw that?
Yeah.
The fraternities doing it. Yeah. What's a black guy?
Yeah.
Now, is that a guy? Come on, man, I can't even turn this off. Check it out, Deuteronomy 18 and 9. When thou art come into the land which the Lord thy power giveth thee, thou shalt not learn to do after the abominations of those nations.
These nations are abominable.
Yeah, I like these wicked Edomites, you know what I mean? Having sex with their animals, passing nasty laws.
I'm going to continue reaching more.
Being homosexuals, you can't do that.
We're supposed to be holy. To be holy, that means to be separate.
There shall not be found among you anyone that maketh his son or his daughter to pass through the fire, or that uses divination, or an observer of time.
Israel famous for that one, boy. A Judite woman, she won't mess with you if you're not compatible with her horoscope sign, with her zodiac sign. You know what I'm saying?
Don't get old.
They be experts on this zodiac. They be like you a Capricorn. I ain't messing with you.
They got an app shit to tell you everything about the
They really into that, man. That's heavy. I dealt with a lot of women that was like that. They be like, oh baby, we ain't compatible.
Or an observer of times, or an enchanter, or a witch, or a charmer, or a consorter with familiar spirits, or a wizard, or a necromancer, for all that do these things are an abomination unto the Lord. And because these abominations of the Lord thy power doth drive them out from before thee.
Yeah, we're supposed to drive them out. To the sword.
It's coming real
quick.
Hopefully tonight.
So, we're going to be getting those great Edomite guys we was talking about. Those great, nice Edomite guys. They going down. The Lord going to give us power. What's that scripture in Jeremiah? That one, my battle axe. That's my girl right there. I hold claim on that one.
Okay, I got that Jeremiah.
See her every
Jeremiah 20, I'm going to start at 23. Jeremiah 23 and 24. I have heard what the prophet said, that prophesied lies in my name, saying, I have dreamed.
MLK. Oh,
nigga, you need to wake up from that dream.
Did you hear that story in the paper, though? They said they're going to tear down the MLK statue.
I hope so.
They said he was against trannies. But you know that's a lie.
And he
too,
was though. A trannie.
Yeah.
And he was behind closed doors.
His best friend was
They used to have pillow fights.
That's crazy, man.
Ain't that crazy? Yeah. They used to actually have pillow fights, man.
The CIA was recording. MLK is a warlock, man. Even his name is witchcraft. MLK in Hebrew, the letters MLK in Hebrew means king. It means king. So that was some witchcraft they was doing with his name, because that's not his original name.
Right.
His father changed it, and he deliberately made the initials MLK. Which also goes to Molech. That's how you spell Molech in Hebrew too.
Oh yeah, it was Michael's. Even with the so-called Jew, they made the change to Martin Luther because, you know, the famous Martin Luther came up with Christianity.
Well, he just started Protestantism.
Right.
He was a devil too, though. Martin Luther.
Native American.
Native American.
I'm not Native American.
Here we go, 26, verse 26. How long shall this be in the heart of the prophets that prophesied lies, saying that all children will come together and they hold hands? Damn, that's bullshit, man. Saying, I ain't hold no hands with no goddamn Edomites.
Saying there's some great Edomites out there that got great spirits. I heard a guy say that.
was kind of.
Yeah, who said that?
No. My argument was this.
We just messed with you.
I know. My argument was this. Some people interpret somebody's spirit differently. That's true.
They do. Well, he was trying to emphasize.
They were always maintaining pressure about it. That's my point. You know what I'm saying? There's more than one way to skin a cat.
Yeah.
And then there's other people that are, you know, like, yeah. Out of sight. She's a star. She's straight up, full-blown white girl.
Oh, pretty ass body.
Nah, she's like, oh, my black
bitch is beautiful, though.
Tattoos everywhere.
You got no booty.
She's beautiful, though.
All right, she just got pretty face.
Oh, my God, that bitch's face is
white. She's Jake.
She's done everything back.
That's
what Jake
does. We can ask Jake.
That doesn't make her Jake.
Esau cannot be a famous singer. It's impossible.
Esau on that
motherfucking
like
reference
ball.
Esau can do is make
him happy.
Yeah, right.
Esau can drop. Name me one Edomite singer who got soul. Esau don't have soul.
Britney Spears.
That's a sister. I was watching her this morning. Cause they some property video that she was performing at some skimpy shit like she ran up a man.
He was thick too, boy. Brady was thick. Oh, what about Christina Aguilera? Look who her father is.
Who's her father?
Is a Latino.
Oh, she is.
But she looked like a white girl though. You know what I mean?
Right. Yeah. What about those two broke girls?
What about this here?
You seen the show The Two Broke Girls? Oh man, that's shit.
What is it?
Two Broke Girls. I love them bitches.
Nah,
I agree with you saying. Like, I don't think God separated Jesus for a reason. Some people ain't made to be around.
Israel's a spiritual people, man. That's why, we make the best music. You look in the scriptures, the biggest book in the Bible is the book of songs. We love to sing the songs, you know what I mean? We love to play the instrument. Look at the best guitar player, Jimi Hendrix. He's right at the top of the list. That's a Judite right there. You know what I mean?
That's why you're right here, man. Because you're looking for spiritual gifts.
Yep.
You know, that's why you're right here.
Say, hey,
look, and he gives you those things.
Who was Jimi Hendrix's favorite guitar player among his peers? It was Eric Clapton. And you know Eric Clapton? You don't know Eric Clapton? But that's a Jake. But he was a so-called white dude. But Jimi Hendrix, he was like best friends with him. And he respected him. He respected his skills and all that. You know what I mean?
That's a true man right there.
Very nice. We just know by their spirit they is alive. No doubt.
Yeah, they are prophets of the deceit of their own heart, which think to cause my people to forget my name, are their dreams which they tell every man to his neighbor as their fathers have forgotten.
My name, oh yeah, our people have forgotten.
This
the Israelite.
See,
the Israelite. You wanted the children of the Israelite.
Brothers. You're the same nation, but we're different nations.
He came up, he did that little thing, he's like,
That's a Jake, man. He's always been cool.
Yeah, he's always been
cool.
But the Lord cursed some people worse than others. You know what I mean? That's a curse, bro. Look, my guy, that's a curse. Okay, that's not a curse. That's a fucking curse. That's why we try to be spiritual.
Let me ask you something.
That's an Israel spirit. You can just see Israel spirit.
See, I don't agree with him.
You can't see Israel spirit?
Look at his spirit.
They come up like derp and derp, derp and derp.
Now look at actual. Let's make it easy. Look at his spirit and look at the so-called black spirit. Just make it more easy. So tell me.
I don't think a black guy's spirit is like that. You don't have to be a black guy.
No, it ain't all about that, though.
You gotta be an Israelite to be all anti. No.
But Israel got different types of shine, though, because you got Israelites who are straight up geniuses.
Exactly.
You know what I mean? But they still got that shine, though. They still radiate. But they still radiate a certain energy. You can feel the energy.
Energy talking.
I can spill it.
You can't explain it. You
can't
explain it.
Only the Lord can show it to you. How would you know that Yahweh Shai was the Son of God? Yeah,
no, because
through the Spirit. Okay. So everything is revealed. Is everything comes from the Spirit, from the Father. You know what I mean?
Everything. I'm gonna just let me get a.
I got a quick one if you ain't got it yet.
Okay.
Okay.
Corinthians 2. Corinthians 2 and 9 says, but as it is written, I have not seen, nor ear heard, neither have entered into the heart of man the things which the Most High have prepared for them that love him. But Yahweh have revealed them unto us by his Spirit.
By his Spirit.
For the Spirit searches all things, yea, the deep things. Woo!
The deep things, that's the deepest of them all. It's the mystery, Paul calls it the mystery of the Gentiles. That's in Colossians, he says, the mystery of the Gentiles, which is Yahweh Shai, is in you. You know what I mean? That's a mystery. It's a mystery about the Gentiles, you know what I mean? Because it's obvious, you see an Israelite, the tribe of Judah, you know, they've been mixing with the heathens for years. That ain't no mystery, but there is a mystery among the Gentiles. There's a lot of Israelite groups can't get it, you know what I mean? They'll never see it. It's not even made for everybody to see that.
That's right.
Only the Spirit can reveal it to you.
Only the Spirit. For the what man knoweth the things of man, save the spirit of man which is in him. Even so the things of the Most High knoweth no man but the Spirit of the Most High.